Maruban Atikla first to serve and Sayra Cabriana hindi naiangat yung bola. First point belongs to the Lady Stags.
Well, you can see, oh, Labiano is actually in the first six
right
now.
Right. So, Balatikla once again. Sandana with the reception. Cabriana, iniwan para kay Praca. From the back, Jolina Labiano. Cabriana, this time sa kabila, magandang atake dito ni Suyat. Nerbano on the adjustment. Cabriana, Praca. Naninibago pa rin si Abby Praca rito.
Oh.
And she still scores, though. Malaking kailangan sa kanya rito.
Yeah, and again, sinabi mo nga, di ba? She just gets it done, eh, no? When she's in front.
Yeah, not the tallest of middle hitters. In fact, she's about only 5'7". Pero again, yung timing and yung defensive instincts ni Abby Praca. Kaya kailangan dito nitong kukunan ng perpetual and Sasa de Banadera. Medyo nagkakaintindihan na sila ni Trisha Crisostomo sa pagdating sa quick set.
Oo. Eh, syempre, kailangan familiarity, di ba?
So, 2-1 right now. Pero yung Ancheta to de Banadera connection pa rin talaga nung araw. Ibang klase yun.
Oo.
Cabriana ngayon on the back set. Suyat. Verbano. Galing sa likod naman. Maruna itawin! Dinaan sa experience.
Yung favorite line.
Grabe. Sometimes it's better to be lucky than good. And that time it worked for the former UST star. So ito ngayon. Trisha Crisostomo. Condada. Cabriana. Para naman dito kay Enyong. Ah, yan si Abby Praca. Making her presence felt kaagad.
Yun yung sinasabi mo, 5'7", but she plays like she's a 6.
Oo. Pati yung timing niya rin kasi.
Uh-oh.
And now Colleen Bravo is in front. Yan, a legit na 6. 6 foot tall.
Very tall.
Quick set, masyado mababa na naman para kay Sasa. And Enyong, check ball.
No check.
Di ba? Malakas daw. Kala ko check ball yung Senyas. Senyas na lineman, check ball. Oh. So it is now 4-2 and a rotation error. Colleen Bravo not at the right spot. If it's on Family Pizza, it's gotta be Shakey's. 5-2, De Banadera to serve once again. Early lead para sa San Sebastian.
Yeah, you know, if you're a coach, you won't be happy that at this level, nagkaka-rotation errors pa kayo.
Nice cross doon galing kay Crisostomo. Diaz. Crisostomo ngayon. Jolina Labiano. Nakapang naman si Enyong. Villegas. Labiano. Condada is everywhere. Suyat. Malakas na naman.
Oh, another error there for the Burps.
Puro hitting error so far para dito sa Lady Altas. So 6-2 in favor of San Sebastian. By Isabel de Valadera.
Don't you just miss mentioning that name?
Ayan na naman, malakas na naman yung tira. That's back-to-back for Suyat and Colleen Bravo. Axel is the official outfitter of the Shakey's V-League. 7-2. Never lose. Sabi nila. Tignan natin, ha? De Banadera, it's a good serve. Papunta sa kabila, Labiano. Verbano will do the setting now for Jolina. At hindi naman na itawid.
Well, you know, that over ball should have been a regalo, no? Pero umatras para si Labiano to make it a three-touch play.
Oo. Eh, pagkakataon naman para kay Janela Suyat. Good serve. Eroa, not a good reception. Eroa has to give a free ball. Enyong, Cabriana, and Colleen Bravo, sharp attack.
Good dig by Banatikla.
Cabriana ngayon, papunta kay Jane Diaz. Nasa harapan na si Diaz.
Down the line. Yun ang sinabi mo, no? Babawi at babawi si Jane Diaz.
At kailangan na talaga niya pumuntos dito. Siya na lang. Naalala mo sa perpetual, dalawa lang talaga option sila. Tubino sa gitna. Sa open naman itong si Diaz. So, Eroa with the reception. Quick set ngayon. Villegas, nice anticipation by Enyong. So, it's a game of spurts ngayon.
Yep.
At three straight points.
Tsaka medyo nag-settle down na tong Perps, no? They played right. Kind of shaky the start of the set.
Jamela Suyat serving once again. Short serve this time. Villegas. Free ball coming up from Maru. Capriana, Enyong, Eroa, Carbano, Jolina Labiano, Dima Condada, Shaira Capriana, Jane Diaz. Carbano in the air now for Labiano once again. And Labiano, napalakas yung kanyang tira. Apat na sunod-sunod na puntos na yun para sa perpetual.
That's right, squirts nga, indeed.
And a fumble.
And a sport, though.
Basketball, pwede rin. Suyat, nice serve. Very nice. That's 5 straight points for the Perps.
Yup, we're tied.
7 all. Talaga may pito para sa technical timeout. Now, this next point will definitely bring in the technical timeout. Suyat. Carbano. Crisostomo. Combination. Jolina Labiano. Yes!
Bumawi.
Oh, maganda pa.
Jelling will be well with the team. Aside from Jelling also, they need to improve on their service receive at yung blocking nila. Meanwhile, for the Lady Stags, since Gretchen Soltones won't be seeing action for probably one more week, sabi nga ni Coach Roger dito, step up individually and step up as a team together. Well,
tama-tama na rin yung prognosis dito kay Gretchen Soltones na 2 weeks out, na-injure siya last week as Panatikla almost injures herself also trying to do the push. Puntos ang ibinigay rito ay Panatikla is slow to get up. Nako, pinapagpag yung kanyang sakong and alam mo, matibay-tibay ito si Maru Panatikla, but that did not look pretty. Ano rin, tignan natin ulit dito. Sino rin dito tumitingin pag may injury involved eh. Oh, yes! Oh, inverted na naman. That's inverted. Natapakan niya itong si Enyong. Panatikla at least can put weight on this sa kabilang side. Hindi natin makikita rito pero inverted. Papasok yung kanyang kanang ankle, which is kept on Enyong's foot, and Panatikla will have to be replaced. She leaps over to the sideline at papasok para sa kanya si Denise Lim. Another problem. That's yun yung dalawang pinakamagaling na open spiker ni Coach Roger.
Oh boy.
And Coach Roger, wala, dadami puting book nito.
Pero you know, ganyan katiba ito si Maru Panatikla. She walks straight to the medic.
Oo. Well, again, Maru Panatikla is not really overweight. So, hindi masyado naging problema yung kanyang injury na yun. And a point again here for San Sebastian. So, Denise Lim has a bunch of big shoes to fill right now.
Yeah, you know, prior to that injury, sasabihin ko pa naman na it's Maru's time to actually bring this team. Because wala rin si Gretchen Soltones.
Backset now for Enyong, and Enyong will miss again. Problema talaga na perpetual, yung sunod-sunod nilang hitting errors. And because it's the official ball of the Shakey's V-League.
But the errors in spurts.
Right. Well, Shalane Enyong, hindi pa nakakapuntos. That's close to being a foot fault there from Carbano. Jane Diaz, airborne. Alam nyo naman kung ano magiging resulta nun. Walang blockers.
Well, ilang years na rin natin kino-cover to si Jane Diaz,
mula freshman
no?
Si Jane Diaz. Or mula, at least mula sophomore. Alala natin, Jane Diaz was of course part of that championship team. Way back in the Shakey's V-League Open, nung in perpetual, joined forces with Cagayan Valley.
Yep.
She was part of that team. 12-8 right now. So far, all San Sebastian did sa ating first set despite the loss of Gretchen Soltones and now Maru Panatikla. Capriana, Jane Diaz. Wala na naman blockers pero magaling ito si Roa.
Oh, good dig.
Here's Denise Lim, cross court. Condada scores!
Right, Lim was there, but she opted not to get that.
So the libero is able to get it done.
I don't know, both squad ang titibay ng liberos.
Right, ito si Condada talaga matinik. Si Eroa, we're still getting used to her. Alam naman natin sa pagdating sa San Sebastian, pag pinanggit mo libero, may Crisostomo.
Oo.
Yung sinasabi, or si Shobe. Pero younger sister nga ni Shobe, nandito. Setter nila. Denise Lim, knocked out by Praka, pero lalabas yung blank. So, it is now another 4-point lead for San Sebastian. And here's Villegas, who can actually fit in your team, Noreen.
Yep.
Catherine Villegas.
Yung mga very lean but very powerful.
Right. Sobrang sa power that time. To serve the Villegas. Coach Roger gets up.
Oh, no. Where do they get their power? Then,
nagsimula yan dati, naalala mo, estudyante pa si Angeta Paquero. Yun, hindi ko may spelling talaga yun kung saan yun nakakuha yung lakas ng palo niya. Ngayon, medyo may muscle na si Angge. Good serve for Jane Diaz.
You know, players like, who is that? Aplaska.
Si Kay Aplaska, actually. Oh, si Kay Aplaska yung ang talim din ng palo nun. Where do they get the power? Here's the, nalunod si Sasa. Ang ganda sana ng iwan doon para kay Sasa from Trisha Crisostomo. So again, kung sino yung nagsaserve, yun yung spurt eh.
Oo, that's right. So you can see, no, both squads, because of course, medyo bago na yung mga yung lineup of both squads.
Right.
Talagang nagiging very evenly matched.
How about Denise Lim, able to get that point? Naubusan na open spikers na si Coach Roger.
I wonder if Maru is up to playing. She nakita natin, she walked from the medic, medyo okay yung lakad niya.
Again, yung maganda dito kay Maru, nakatukot siya ng konti rin kay Enyong nung nangyari yung injury niya. So not, her entire weight was not put on her leg. Unlike yung kay Soltones last week.
Ay,
Yun talaga, siya lang mag-isa yun. So 14 to 13, there's Maru on her way back to the bench. Tingnan natin kung ano pa matibay-tibay ito si Maru.
Oh yeah. You know, other players, pag yan nangyay sa kanila, ano na yan?
Iyak na.
Iyak na, or some people will help them get up. Ito hindi eh. Talagang, sabi diba, she said, wait.
Siya pa naglakad papunta ron.
Yeah.
Sarina Berbano, looking for a check ball sa kanyang hulog. That is called, tied at 14. So magandang paghahapol dito ng Perps. They were down by 5 at one point. Cabriana, sharp serve. Labiano could not contain it. Here's Berbano now.
Well, good dig.
Cabriana across. Suyat. Eroa. Crisostomo. Berbano out of position. Sinugod niya pa rin. And again, the veteran, Zarina Berbano, nakahanap ng paraan.
Yeah, tsaka we mentioned that. No? Si Berbano talaga, she parang nag-emerge na talaga siya
right
ngayon, no? In this conference. Very consistent for Tata Basyan.
Earlier, we talked about Ara Malyare. And Ara Malyare is a she has a number already sa kanyang kamay. She's going to come in. She hasn't seen action yet. Oops, bad. Bad reception from Abby Praca. And that's an easy pull away for Sasa De Vanadera. San Sebastian's lead is 2 points.
To spend your precious time on the small things.
Pag dumikit na yan, Crisostomo, short serve rather. Abby Praca, nakaabang naman si Sasa De Vanadera. Sinasabi natin kanina, si Sasa, nag-improve na ulit. Bumabalik na sa game shape. And a timeout call here by Jason Sapin as the Perps have fought. Once again, a 5-point lead. Now serving. Ito namang si Crisostomo. Cabriana on the back set. Papunta rito kay Suyat. Kept alive by De Vanadera. Nunir for Berbano. Inadli pa niya. Nakaabang naman si Abby Praca.
Yeah, yun yung alam nating defensive powers or prowess itong si Praca.
Abby Praca, again, not that call, pero good timing up front pagdating sa defensa. At paalala po, sa GMA News TV tuwing Lunes hanggang Biyernes, 1 p.m. mapapanood po ang Shaky's Feeling 11th season as Praca hits into the net. Service error. Balik sa lima ang kalamangan na San Sebastian.
Well, San Sebastian ngayon, no, doing a good job in maintaining that distance
right
sa Perps.
Cabriana, quick set, Colleen Bravo! Iba na, matangkad.
Oo, tapos may check pa.
Oo. Take a look at it again, one more time. Off the hands of two tall blockers, actually. Eh, wala namang mas tatangkad dito kay Bravo. At least here in this lineup. Good serve coming from Suyat. Tayo na naman si Coach Roger. Nagtataka siguro siya, bakit pag ito yung mag-serve yung perpetual? Sunod-sunod yung puntos nila. So there has to be a problem with the reception.
Yep. The formation, masyadong malapit si Lim and
Eroa.
Oo.
Back set. Berbano. Diaz. Lim. Crisostomo. Jolina. Net violation. Colleen Bravo. And Maru is back. Bumalik na po. Konting masahe, konting himas-himas, konting retape.
Konting voodoo.
Ito, tibay talaga nito si Maru Banatikla.
sabi ni Maru kanina, wag na daw natin pag-usapan na naka-makeup siya. So, hindi natin pag-usapan na naka-makeup siya. Okay lang. I mean, I will grant your request, especially si Maru. Tagal na natin kaibigan, hindi natin pag-usapan na naka-makeup siya.
Hindi natin sasabihin na naka-makeup siya.
Hindi na talaga. Kahit naka-makeup siya, hindi na natin pag-usapan niya. Di ba, Maru? Ah, wish granted, ha? Happy April Fool's Day. Ito ngayon, si Crisostomo, quick set to Villegas. Lusot kay Jane Diaz. Layo naman ang haba nito si Villegas dito kay Jane Diaz.
It's with the help of the net.
And Lapiano seems to be not functioning properly. So Bea Uy will see her first action. Si Bea Uy, yan ang mga mga elder statesman na rin. And to think na naabot na si Bea Uy as a freshman.
Yeah.
Again, the...
Tandaman na naman.
Naabutan natin. Sinabing ako lang. Bea Uy, instant results. Good serve. At lima na naman ang abante rito ng San Sebastian. Timeout Perpetual. Captain Rachel Andakis. Oh. Alagaan niyo yung mga batang yan.
We wish them all the luck.
Mas lalo na yung malakas dyan sa buffet. I'm talking to you, Jack Jack Janela. Banatigla. Dito si Jack. Sabi niya si Royce turuan yung dalawa. And Jane Diaz. Here's Aroa. Panatiklas. Short over. Capriana. Bravo. Oy, hulog-hulog na lang ang laban natin dito. Capriana. Jane Diaz. Hulog na naman. Panatikla. In the air. Ah, yan. Palong naka-makeup. Ah, hindi pala siya naka-makeup ngayon. Okay.
And that was after spring.
Yan. Huh? Unang puntos yan para dito kay Maru. Dadaanin daw niya sa experience. Bea Uy, serving for the first set. Parang Ruby de Leon serve. Dikit na sa linya. Jokareza gets it across. Here's Crisostomo running attack. Catherine Villegas. Condada, nasobrahan yung balik. Combination play, Maru! Walang injury si Maru!
Wala. Walang makeup, walang injury.
Oo. 25-18. It was all. Nandalian lang yung hapdi nun. So take a look at that. Shaky, shaky play. Hindi daw siya naka-makeup ngayon. Natin pag-uusapan. Maru ba ng tigla? Our shaky, shaky play.
Yeah, you know, when you look at the numbers, the important figure lang there is attacks because everything is pretty much even 1-2 different. Ongoing, they'll score in spurt. Tapos yun na naman, they let Sebastian dominate or dictate by the net.
Well, the sooner they realize that Royce Tubino is not in the lineup and live with it, the sooner they will become a better team.
That's right. Ganun naman eh, di ba? Acceptance eh.
Good block by Abby Praca and Jokareza that time. So, first point belonging to the Lady Perps. And if it's Fun Family Pizza, it's gotta be Shakey's. Shaira Capriana. And that is a good serve and a bad read by Julina Labiano.
Oh, biglang bumagsak, no? But, you know, obviously, yung reception nga ng Perps, you know, in this array, kasi, di ba, sabi nga ng coach during a huddle, is you have to receive, di ba?
Right.
Kunin mo yung bola, blah, 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 blah.
Ano, blah, blah, blah talaga ang
kasama. Oh. Diba, reception eh. That's why their attack points are limited to 6.
Right. Oh, Abigail Plaka finding the end line. Jonah Corpo seeing her first action ngayon para sa kupunan ng San Sebastian. Roger Goriam already up and complaining about the defense na nilalaro ng kanyang mga bata.
Oh, hindi siya gumagalaw eh.
Capriana once again. Crisostomo. Boy, ito panatikla, ginamit ang kamay ni Jokareza.
Ginamit ang
experience. Oh, mamaya, pag nag-huddle si Coach Roger, tingnan natin kung maririnig natin yan.
Ikaw ganyan. Maru, gamit
mo experience. That's the best advice you could ever give your senior player. And the thing is, hindi pa siya yung pinaka-senior dito. That belongs to Sasa de Panadella.
Oo nga.
Eto na ngayon, Maru, dinaan na naman sa experience.
Marami siyang baon.
And again, luckily kanina, yung tapilok ni Maru, kanang paa, hindi kaliwa. Kasi usually, pag right-handed ka, you see that last play, yung right-handed ka, jumping leg mo yung kaliwa.
Yep.
So now, Crisostomo to serve. Condada.
Cabriana now for Jocaresa. And Jocaresa, long.
Jocaresa, yung approach na para din kay Jane Diaz. Ano?
Yun na nga, one school of pagdating sa open hitter. Naalala natin April something.
Yeah.
Ano? Axel is the official outfitter of the Shakey's V-League. Yung dalawang pint-sized phenom dun, ano? Oh, good. Dive there from Bima Condada. At the back set for Jolina Labiano. Bagsak si Suyat. And Suyat gets up and fires. From the back, Jane Diaz drops it in.
Easy does it. Nakita niya, umaatras na yung defense ng San Sebastian. Sabi niya, off speed lang.
That's using your experience. Isa pa to. Very experienced. It's a beach volleyball player pati. Yung Pais ang maganda rin doon. Silang dalawa ni April 13. Reception there by Eroa. Here's Banatikla. Nice dig by Praka. Jocaresa. Crisostomo. Inihuan para kay Labiano. Wala naman si Labiano doon. Tinulak tuloy. Galing sa likod. Verbano. Cabriana. Jocaresa. Suyat. Eroa, mahabol pa rin niya ni Verbano. A free ball to be given up by Banatikla.
Oh, mahaba-haba itong rally natin.
Suyat, hang time!
Diba? Parang si Jane Diaz.
Lahat ng opener nila, no?
Oh.
Again, Jane Diaz, ibang animal din naman kasi maglaro ito. But Jamela Suyat, ha?
Look at them from the court. But they have the same build, no? Halos the same height.
Again, credit sa Sammy Aquilar, of course, initially Mike Rafael and then Sammy Aquilar for building this squad to be a three-time NCAA champion. Running attack, and there's Colleen Bravo.
Yeah, yung program nila, really, they was put on the map.
Right. Starting out with Mike Rafael, we have to give credit to Mike Rafael for getting it started, but the championship started pouring in under the administration of Sammy Aquilar and Jason Sapien.
Yep.
Well, of course, their men's team, ibang story yun. Yung men's team na, record-breaking na. Yung ginawa na, 48 consecutive matches won by the men's team. As Jamela Suyat scores again.
But you know what they say, no? Ngayon, it's harder to stay on top than that road to the number one spot.
Suyat, you saw that last replay. Makes it a 4-point lead. Served by Praka with a little help from her friend called Danette. So the lady from Cebu makes it a 5-point lead for the Perps.
Hanggang bukas pa!
At actually, 100% pa naman ang kanyang range of motion sa kanyang right ankle. According to Coach Roger, the Lady Stags just needs to improve on their coverage. Meanwhile, para naman sa Lady Altas, Coach Jason kept on telling them na sila ang nagpatalo sa kanilang sarili during that first step. Now, three things for them. Minimize their errors. They need to, kailangan nila dumiskarte para sa larong ito. Hindi parang robot lang silang naglalaro. And to create more noise inside the court. Noel?
Well, grabe noise naman that they're creating right now. They're up by 6. Ara Maliare sees her first action. Over-over yun ang ilaban nun.
Cody drop, over-over.
Oo, Labiano, ginamit ang kamay ni Jocaresa para makakuha ng puntos. So, 9-4, baba sa lima kalamangan na Lady Altas.
Well, they, now, you know, you talked about the score, they really need that leadership of Ara Maliare.
Well, Ara Maliare, the newly graduated Ara Maliare with the serve there. From the back, Jane Diaz. Labiano now on the setup for Maru. Good defense there by Bravo. Maru, mamimigay ng free ball. Cabriana now for Suyat off the hands of Sasa de Manadera.
Well, you can see, you know, it's also perpetual here in the second set. They're playing more, you know, more gelled. Mas may teamwork na, nag-uusap sila, you know.
At saka lahat gumagawa, hindi katulad dati, Tubino, Diaz, Tubino, Diaz. Lahat na, kumikilos. Oh, quick play for Sasa. And how many times have we seen that happen before? Ang vintage Sasa de Banadera. Yan ang gusto niya, set. Kung halos ganun na lang ang inches from the net.
Oh, bilis kasi yung palo niya eh.
She's going to get back to her playing form very soon, but still a 5-point lead for Perpetual. Combination play, Jane Diaz into the net.
Oh, medyo ano, parang nagigil din siya at that time eh.
Right. So 10 to 6, mabasa apat ang kalamangan ng Lady Altas. And the aforementioned Maruba na tigla, as I explained earlier by Rino Villamor, hindi naman daw sprain. Na-twist lang daw ng konti.
Improper.
Improper twisting. Crisostomo, Labiano, Cabriana, Jocareza, lapit. Hindi ma-convert ni Labiano yung regalo. Nandun naman si Condada.
Oh, free ball ulit.
Crisostomo, quick set, Sasa. Nandun naman si Jane Diaz. Crisostomo. Ayan, sa double touch. Nagkabanggaan sila ni Sasa that time. Again, yung setter, kantingin mo lang ng konti. Magbabago timing yun eh.
Oo. Pero you know, we can see, no, we're very happy for Sasa de Banadera. Kasi nga, mabalik na eh. Diba yung first game niya, medyo rusty pa eh.
Ayan na naman yung quick. Ayan, baba naman ngayon. Condada. Diaz. Napalakas. Alam niya rin yun.
Oo.
11-7. So, errors here and there for Perpetual. Nakahapon na naman itong upuna na San Sebastian.
So, again, the spurts continue.
And whoever serving, doon na pupunta yun. Diaz. Ayun. Nadaan sa kamay ni Sasa.
Sinabayan sa pagbaba ni Sasa.
Oo. Ganun kataas yung hang time nito si Jane Diaz. So, 12-7. Colleen Bravo now, the six-footer, to put it in play. Hindi ba hinahalikan yung bola, siya hinihipan. Parang plastic balloon. Di ba?
Hindi niya kinakausap.
Hindi niya kinakausap. Serbano able to score. Eh, sino ba yung nagsiserve dati na kinakausap pa yung bola? Ang dami. Recently, may napanood tayong ganun eh. Ang dami yung sinasabi sa bola eh. Hindi ko alam kung tula o sermon o
pakiusap,
di ba? Diaz, Crisostomo, and Verbano. Oh, wow! Pahulog na yun. Walang nagawa doon si Suyat.
And Verbano, again, no, being the consistent one para sa San Sebastian.
Against two defenders, no less. One of them named Abigail Praca. 12-9, babasa tatlong kalamangan ng Perpetual. De Banadera on the serve, Suyat receives. Jane Diaz. De Banadera, Crisostomo, Verbano, and Cabriana gets it across. And Malyare, hindi na itawid.
Oh, medyo na they're struggling there. Now the set's kind of low again.
13-9.
Well, this is the last season of Ana Malyare.
Ara Malyare. As a regular, no? Pwede pa naman siya mag-guest player. What a serve there coming from Diaz. Hindi niya masyado ginagamit yung jump serve niya. Oops. Power shot there coming from Zarina Verbano.
Oh, last season niya as a regular.
Pati si Jane Diaz for that matter. Last season na rin ni Jane Diaz as a regular player.
And then for purposes, Tubino rin.
Tubino, oo. Oh. Actually, para sa San Sebastian, I believe it is only Malyare who is in her last year. A miss from Praca. Eto, dalawa na lang po ang abante ng Lady Altas. Hitting errors na naman ang nagiging problema rito.
Pero sayang, no? Nakuha na niya yung right set, the right combination. Pero hindi lang niya talaga na, masyado lang niyang, parang, hinalta.
Oh, that would have been a great set there from Cabriana. Napalakas lang yung palo doon ni Suyat. It looked like Cabriana was going to drop it. Nasa kanya yung dalawang defender.
Oo nga.
Bigla nabigay dito kay Suyat. Walang katao-tao, but she misses.
And you're saying hitting errors na naman.
Yes. It's down to one. Praca. Crisostomo. That's too near. An easy put away for Cabriana. So, Crisostomo, napatayo na naman si Roger Gurayev.
With a wry smile.
Smile. Oh, yan naman yung smile. Ano ba nangyayari? Smile. Di ba? 14-12. Cabriana to serve. Sharp serve once again. Apple si Crisostomo. Banatik lang, gives it up. Combination play, Jocareza.
Net.
May net violation ba?
Yeah.
Ay, nako. So, puntos na nagka-net violation pa. And now, Denise Lim will return. Maru, kailangan magparitape na naman. Again, Maru, if you just joined us, Banatik lang. suffered a twisted right ankle in the first set.
Left the game,
nagparitape, bumalik na naman, baka nagparitouch na rin. Tapos diretso ulit sa bench ngayon. So Denise Lim, again, big shoes to fill. Capriana, good serve. Labiano, Lim, galing sa gilid. Oh, quick set to Praca. Good defense there by Aroa. And there will be a violation. It looks like a double touch on the set. 16-12, 4-point lead for the Perps. Ganito, Monique Joy. Ano yung kaya si ano, Smila? Malaki eh. Laki niya eh.
Oh, si Vic.
Vic, yeah, yun. Baka yun, mas posible pa yun. Medyo power forward laro yung Vic eh. Oh, ito talaga, umaatras ka talaga sa basketball, ano?
Ina, bakit may current na Pablo?
Twin towers sa Myla, yun
lang. Hindi, you said na eh.
Oo. So, Vic Pablo, ah. 90 strip. 80 actually. Sharp serve there coming from Capriana. 5-point lead now for the Lady Altas. Verbano galing sa likuran. Here's Jamela Suyat. Yes!
Okay, everything going wrong para sa San Sebastian.
Nabug si Verbano that time. And di lang sa pangipapasok dito ni Coach Roger. Kailangan din niya ulit ng timeout. Kaya sa isang kamay nila habang hindi sila nakatingin.
Pwede.
Yan, di ba? Well, Denise Lim, hindi na dinaan niya sa kung ano-ano pang stilo. Nilakasan na lang niya, tira niya.
Hindi siya pumikit.
Oo. Eh, hindi. Pag pumikit yung spiker, iba na yun. Spiking blind. Tawag ito. Parang ang panigay na bigla nagkaroon ng araw. Asa na ako? Asa na ako? Here's a quick set to Abby Praca. And Abby Praca again, specialty of the house. The young lady from Cebu.
And Abby Praca is getting comfortable with her squad.
Isa pa yan. Isa lang naman na kailangan mo kaibiganin dyan yung setter. Pag nakuha na niya yung tamang quick set para sa'yo, okay, pesta ka na.
Oo.
Yan na, nasa likod kayo si Praca. Resosto mo ngayon. Labiano, lusot. 2014, yeah.
Oh, biglang umiinga ngayon ng San Sebastian. But let's see if they can actually mount a rally. Service nila.
Jonah Corpus now. Playing very sparingly sa loob nito. Kailangan niya, kailangan actually ni height ni Corpus. Back set, Suyat, walang katao-tao.
Right, no blockers.
Sasakit ang ulo ni Roger Gurayev dyan. Floor defense, hirap na nga. Net defense, nahawa pa. Ayan, oh. Late, si Lim, nobody there.
Yep, that was another great set.
Good serve here from Suyat. Resosto mo, quick set, Sasa de Varadera. Ngayon may time na ako sabihin ng buo yung pangalan ni Sasa. Dati yung quick set nila ni Angelica. Quick set, di ba na dera? Wala na, di ba? Ito may Sasa na. Nakakabit mo pa yung Sasa ngayon. So, ibig sabihin, either maliit yung pinagagalingan na center o mabagal pa yung quick ni Sasa. Tignan natin. At totoo naman, maliit naman yung pinagagalingan eh. Lim.
Pwedeng whole name eh.
Oo, pwede na. Pag nasabi mo, Rizabel, ang haba na nun. At tagal na sa area yung ball. Differential na halos yun, di ba? 21-16. Kung kunyari, set na yun para sa opener. Pero napunta sa gitna. Pagal nun.
Oo. Diba? Medyo ano yung imagination mo. No?
Praca, nanghina sa kanyang reception. Jokaresa, babat na babat dito sa ating second set. Resosto mo, Zarina Verbano. Hindi na itawid yun. 22-16, 3 puntos na lang po kailangan dito ng Perps. To tie us up at one set apiece. Ana Jokaresa.
Good serve.
Labiano. Resosto mo. Quick set. Masyado mababa para kay Sasa. Good defense by Jane Diaz.
That's right. This combination of Bravo and Diaz actually doing well for the Perps.
Isang napakahaba. Isa naman napakataas ang lundag. And again, Jane Diaz. Good read. 2 points away. Proclaiming the second set. Jokaresa. Resosto mo. Mataas na bola para dito kay Corpus. Diaz is there. Capriana. Diaz again. Diaz
wow.
Again!
Too powerful. The blockers could not contain that.
So, 8 set points for Perpetual. And Ana Jo Caresa trying to serve it out. Crisostomo, iwan para kay Sasa. Oh, pwede naman yun, Cabriana, hindi tinuloy ni Shaira.
Oo.
Pwede naman yung buhay na paayon yun. Pinapractice na niya kung paano yung gagawin mamaya yan.
Hindi, may kaaway daw siya eh.
Kaaway, yak, yak. Ganun dapat yan. Parang 45 yan sa Taekwondo. Yeah, eto ngayon si Laviano. And Bravo tries to drop it. Jane Diaz does it.
Yan ang veteran move.
Yan. Eh, veteran naman talaga ito si Jane Diaz. Quite perpetual in putting away the second set. Jane Diaz gets our shaking play. Walang malaki, walang maliit. Jane Diaz lang po. And the Cabriana with good defense that time.
Well, you are right. She is struggling in today's game. Talk about Laviano.
Laviano, yan. We know that Jolina Laviano can sky high for all of those points. Masasabi mo nga, parang a baby version of Annalyn Joy Benito.
That's right.
Here is the reception from Eroa. Laviano. Oh, Jocaresa naman na nakakuha ng block that time. Oh, Sasa de Baradera. Dinaan sa experience.
Pero ang bilis talaga, no? That the quickness that we miss from Sasa de Baradera.
And now Sasa de Baradera, sanay nagtitimon talaga dyan sa loob. Sabihin niya na yung mga kampi niya kung nasaan dapat sila nakapwesto. Crisostomo, mukhang palabas na yung serve na yun. Inabol pa rin ni James Diaz. Bumitiw na nga si Condada doon eh. Bea Uy, Cabriana, Suyat, and it's May Crisostomo who's in the game right now. New libero para din sa upunan ng San Sebastian. Cabriana, Praca. Ganda na matchup ni Praca. Sani din pa natin sa harapan.
Exactly.
And Verbano heads it into the net. So hindi yata nagustuhan ni Coach Roger ang ginawa doon ni Shobe. Balik ulit si Eroa.
Leading scorers here, no? After that, after two sets for San Sebastian, it's De Vanadera with seven, Verbano with five, and Banatikla with six for the Perps. It's Diaz with nine, Praca and Suyat with eight apiece. You can see, may medyo balance ko.
Oh, may Suyat na tayo naririnig ngayon. And there will be a violation. It looks like another net violation.
Jocaresa.
So, tied at two.
Anong nickname ni Jocaresa?
Anna. Anna James.
James?
James, as in, ano, Lebron. If it's Fun Family Pizza, it's gotta be shaky. Yan, nakasulat sa papel natin, ha. Resosto mo now for Jolina. Yan, ang alam natin, Jolina. Yeah. Kaya alam, may konting tulong dun sa net.
Oh, we know her to have, you know, to be a very lethal attacker.
Joy Benito, like nga dapat yan, eh. Mo naman yan. At ang lakas ng palo ng batang yan.
Oo.
So, De Vanadera now to serve into the net. So, San Sebastian cannot string together any form of momentum. Di katulad ng first set eh.
Oo. Well, the Perps, diba, we mentioned it ngayon, the Perps, they kind of settled down here in this game. That first set, they're trying to find their form. Kaya ngayon, right. Medyo okay na yung rotation nila.
Uy, that's off the hands of Jocaresa and Bravo. So Bea Uy, who's actually put on a little bit of muscle since her freshman year. Dati payat talaga si si Bea Uy, pero now a little bit of muscle, a little bit of hang time. Pinili niya talaga si Bravo, no? Sino yung mas malaki?
Pero syempre, every coach yun yung goal mo, no? Kung very payat, very lean, kailangan bigyan pa ng mass.
That is a service ace from Laviano. Ang aga bumitiw ni Jocaresa that time. And 5-3, San Sebastian, Axel's the official outfitter, the shaky Sweely. So, ito ngayon si Jolina, pinangiti muna ni Coach Roger. Masyado na yata seryoso eh.
Oo nga, ano?
Si Jolina Laviano. Oh! Eroa could not reach it. So, Jane Diaz now in double figures.
And we're not surprised.
Yun na nga eh. Well, Jane Diaz in the absence of Royce Tobino, ngayon kailangan na talaga pumuntos na marami. At least now they have also Praca, who's been contributing. Here is Verbano! Speaking of Praca, sabi niya, teka, tulad tao sa zone 1.
Verbano read that well. Kita-kita na yung butas na sa zone 1.
6-4. Bea Uy once again. Ano naman, that is so Ruby De Leon-like. Oh, Bravo! Unmolested! Late si Villegas dumating para sa Saklolo.
Well, Bravo at least making her presence felt here in that match. Nakita na natin. We actually know that she can do that, pero so far, very silent siya, and that should be a confidence booster.
Well, now, Bravo is at the back, so kailangan muna ipasok yung kanyang serve. Hinipan na naman, parang plastic balloon. Plastic balloon, pag hinihipan mo, lumalaki eh. Pag hinihipan mo, volleyball, ano kaya mangyayari dyan? Oh, Mintes! Kali kay Villegas. Tingnan mo, tingnan mo, kung paano mag-serve ito. Hindi hinahalikan yung bola, hindi kinakausap, hinihipan.
Inaamoy niya.
Hindi ko lang inaamoy, tingnan mo ha. Yan, palo mga tatlong beses. Konting forma, oh.
Inampoy.
Tanong nga natin sa'yo, hula tayo na hula eh. Verbano, Cabriana, Diaz. Nice reach there from Verbano. Eroa free ball. Cabriana, Jane Diaz. Ando si Villegas. Verbano, Bea Uy, backliner, hindi makalundag. Cabriana, galing sa likod naman, Jocaresa.
A good dig.
Bea Uy, backliner, sumugod. And finally, hindi pa rin. Binuhay pa rin ni Eroa. Verbano, haba ng rally. Bravo. Free ball, Suyat. Uy. Verbano, yan ang baon.
Oo, oh, yan ang angle.
Ganda naman ang bigay din doon ni Crisostomo. Haba nito, almost 1 minute long yung rally na yan. And again, credit Crisostomo for half that point.
I'm wondering, naamoy niya yung or kinakausap.
Mamaya, tignan ulit natin yung serve na yan. Ayan, tignan natin kung maabutan ulit natin si Bravo mag-serve. Hop! Happy Praga!
Oh, you know, that's the battle between Devanater and Praga.
Mukhang lamang pa rito so far si Happy Praga pagdating sa puntos. Pero again, all you need to do is befriend your setter.
Yep.
Yung mga quick set, lahat ng cold
BFL.
Na,
yeah.
Lahat ng cold na quick play. Wala ka ng problema. Verbano, nice defense. Yan na lang sinasabi ko sa Praka. Depensa ang dala. Depensa ang pinairal.
Tamad nila during that second set. Tamad ang isa. Tamad na rin ang lahat. Sabi din niya kanina, mukhang minamalas daw siya. Dahil dalawa daw sa kanyang opener ay nagduduwit na habang nakaupo dun sa kanyang bench. Now, more is expected from Ish Crisostomo, ang kanilang setter, dahil siya ang magdadala sa larong ito. Noel?
Anong kinakanta nila?
Anong parang tayo?
Ano ba kinakanta nila dyan? Ano ba ang duet na pambabae? Dalawang babae. Mga kanta ng ages. Pwede na yun. Abot na nila yun.
Tell him.
9 to 8. Pwede ba yun?
Pwede
rin naman yung ano, yung nasa Prince of Egypt. Ano na nga ba yung kantang yun?
There can be miracles.
Yun! Kaya sumalangit na isang kumanta doon.
Oo.
10-8. Nakascore na naman Perpetual. Doreen Goy.
2 is better than 1 daw. Sabi ni Rina.
2 is better than Spice Girls. Ano, 2 become 1 yun. Palala ng palala to. Ito ngayon, a sharp serve. Galing dito kay Cabriana. Lapiano, lakas. 11-8 Perpetual. And because it's the official ball of the Shakey's V-League. Cabriana is actually playing a very good game
as
well.
Very solid, very solid.
For Perpetual Health.
Must be the clips.
Oh yun, nasaan na si Sheila Pineda, no?
Wala na, no. So,
next game na Adamson. Mapupunan natin yan. Lapiano, bumawi.
Parang sold out na ata siya eh.
Nabili ata lahat ni Abby Maranyo nung UAAP.
Hindi, iba yung
line. Ay, iba yung kilo nung kay Abby Maranyo.
Oo, iba yung line kay Abby.
Hanapin natin kasi minsan yung mga taga-ENU, si Myla Pablo, may mga ganyan din eh. Hop! Good dig there by Verbano. Lapiano, free ball. Diaz, Cabriana, quick set, Praga, good defense there by Devanadera. Here's Suyat.
Nagulat si Verbano.
Nagulat ang lahat. Bea Uy. Jocaresa. Suyat. Nako, oh! Very, very close. And Eroa, namutla. Nung binitiwan niya yung bola that time.
Boy, I feel we're in for a long one.
Well, we're tied at one set apiece, and it's just a 1-point lead for Perpetual. Here's Cabriana now. Nakaluhod. Uy, Praka. Ginaan sa haba ng kuko.
Saka sa hang time.
Ayun. And Jocaresa, denied by Devanadera.
Oh, so you know, Devanadera, she's still an intimidating factor by the way.
Alam mo, bata pa itong mga ito, napapaload nila si Devanadera. At ngayon, nakakalaro nila. Parang yun, nakakatakot. Ang laki pala. So, ang bilis pala.
Nakatalon pa.
Yep. Tied at 11. Tied at 1 set apiece. Here's Cabriana. Sending it the other way for Jocaresa. Devanadera, itinawid. Banggaan si Praka at saka ito si Suyat. Praka, tumira. Off the block. Eroa, right hook. Buhay pa rin. Hilang anip ni Crisostomo para hindi mag-crossing.
Yan ang teamwork.
And Eroa, binuhay pa rin yung bola. Labiano, pumailang lang. Wala pa rin. Quick set ni Devanadera. Yan na. Yan ay sakto na. Quick set ni Devanadera.
Oh,
buha na.
Yan ang experience.
Pero again, grabe yung kayo yung dalawang kuponan para sa puntos na yun. Nanapot na sa San Sebastian. Sasa, nagdalawang isip pa. Paluhin ko ba ito? Hulog ko na lang.
Pero talaga, you know, Sasa Devanadera, ever since, matalinong player
right
din yan.
Crisostomo serving. Diaz, Cabriana, Fraga. Tatakdakan sana si Devanadera. It's close to a lifting violation.
Yep, that's why Coach Rogers on his... On his feet.
Eroa with the sprint. Verbano cannot save it. And Coach Roger is still saying that it's a lifting violation.
Yeah. Well.
Inireklamo mo talaga. It's to protect your players as well. Diba? Kaya nakikita natin, especially in baseball, nangyayari yan. Pag may bump call lang isang umpire, susugod na yung manager, para sabihin, hey, maganda yung effort ng player. Sayang naman, ba't di nyo tinawag yun? So, aawayin niya. And I think that goes well, that goes in all sports.
Yep.
Suyat!
Wow, good game.
Wow, Verbano is just all over the place, and Devanadera cannot get it up.
Verbano has been the recipient of a couple of wicked spikes, pero nakukuha niya, no?
Verbano is playing very good floor defense. 13-12, isang puntos po ang abante rito ng Perpetual Health. The guest player, Abby Praka out of Cebu, to put it in play.
Oh.
Uy, Verbano, natamaan sa baba. Ito ngayon si Bea Uy. Cabriana now, going to Suyat. Nice defense again by Devanadera. Jocaresa, Eroa, Crisostomo, Bea Uy. Nice block there by Suyat.
Oh, but good cover.
Here's Lapiano. And easy put away from Jamela Suyat.
Yeah, that's always very dangerous, no? Pag binabalik mo yung second ball, malapit sa net, na umiikot, ha?
Well, Jocaresa kayo papalitan, and Shalane Enyong will return into the game. Perpetual up by two. Fitzpon Family Pizza, it's gotta be Shakey's. It's served by Abby Praka. Bea Uy!
Oh, good dig.
There is Suyat. Grabe hang time din itong batang ko, no?
Oh!
Crisostomo took her eye off the ball for one split second.
And that made all
the difference. Oh, yun na nga. Naging puntos tuloy yan para sa Perpetual.
Ito, comfortable lead na to. 3-point lead.
Ay, niwala ka dyan. Raka. In! Service ace for Abby Praka, and it's a 4-point lead for the Perps. Bea Uy. Yan, down the line.
Ay, nagising na. Bea Uy.
Kailangan nila ng a lot more of that coming from the veteran, si Bea Uy. Rizabel Devanadera. And here's Cabriana on the quick set for Colleen. Bravo! Hindi talaga makalagwa ito sa Sebastian. They can't string 2 points together.
Yep. That's why nga si Coach Roger gets really frustrated because parang he knows nga what they can do. Pero yun, the second delay, you know.
17-13. Still a 1-point lead, or 4-point lead rather, para dito sa Perpetual, and a service error there against Jamela Suyat. So 17-14, Jolina Labiano. Marupa na tigla, tagayakap na lang ngayon ng clipboard, ng playboard ni Coach Roger.
Ay, kumakanta na nga daw.
Kumakanta. Malayo-layo naman si Soltones sa kabilang side ng bench. Verbano! Ah, net violation. At Bravo again. Parang nagugulat si Bravo pag natatawagan siya net violation. Si Enyong ba natawagan?
Oh, parang si Enyong.
Si Enyong na. Kaya pala nagulat si Bravo. Kasi wala pala sa sala. 17-15. Labiano. Nakatawa sa sarili. Mali pa kasi yung pinasimula ni Condado sa takbo niya. Pagdating niya doon, natawa na lang siya. Mali.
With sound effects, di ba?
Oh. 17-16. Ako, isa na lang ito, ha?
But I told you, don't. You can't expect, di ba? Rito,
wow.
Anything can happen.
And Labiano gets a service ace. Nobody got the second ball from Praka. Right at 17. Labiano. Ayan na naman si Condada. Napatili doon sa hindi niya pagkuha ng bola. And Condada will apologize to the bench. But now it is... Tignan natin kung mga kalagwa na nahusto itong kupunan ng San Sebastian. Again, a bad reception. Colleen Bravo na dinan sa haba ng galamay nitong si Villegas. And now it looks like Bravo is a little limping a little bit.
Yeah, but player is doing. But that was a nice joust, no? Bravo and Villegas.
Villegas, so, dalawang mahaba, dalawang six-footer. But I thought Villegas is 6 feet tall. Great defense by Bea Uy and Villegas.
Wow, San Sebastian has gained the momentum already.
Kala ko sabi ko, San Sebastian has gained weight. Okay, kaya ano nga, kay Villegas nga yun.
Anong weight?
Seven straight points now para din sa kupunan ng San Sebastian. Diaz finally nasa harapan. Uy, one more time. Cabriana. Enyong into the net. 8 in a row. Napako na sa 17 points ito. Zocaresa in, Enyong out. Parang naflakan bigla itong perpetual.
Oo nga eh. Ito naman ng San Sebastian, bagong buhay, di ba?
Dire-diretso lang. Cabriana, combination, Diaz. Kept alive there by Crisostomo. Berfano, turned back there by Zocaresa. One more time around for Berbano over the defense. Zocaresa. Jane Diaz. Yes. Finally, gumalaw yung score.
And when in doubt, go to Jane Diaz.
Oo. And after all these years, ang tagal pa rin markahan na San Sebastian si Jane Diaz pag natin siya sa open. Zocaresa. Crisostomo. Combo for Berbano. Kept alive but no second ball from Cabriana.
Well, you know what's missing right now para sa Perpetual talaga, their defense.
Right. Well, timeout now for
great dig. Dapat tusok na ng palo ni Berbano.
Pero again, si Condada. At the right place at the right time. Magkakaroon tayo ng palitan pagdating sa service. At papasok para sa kupunan ng Perpetual. Ito si Mary Jo Medalla. To come in to serve. Medalla playing for the first time in this match. Papalitan muna si Colleen Bravo. Na sure ball yung serve. GMA News TV, palalabasin, pinapalabas po ang Shakey's D-League from Monday to Friday at 1 p.m. At yun lang ang gagawin. Itong si Medalla, sabit.
Ang Medalla.
Pag nanalo, na isasabit yung Medalla. Galing mo talaga ito rin. 23-19. Catherine Villegas.
Deserve.
Here's Cabriana now. Nagbubuhati pa sana yan ni Abby Praka. And a good decision by Zarina Berbano. Uy! Pumasok!
Bad decision!
Out! Looked like it was out. Oh, you can hear Roger Grimes saying, ano daw?
Kahit outside yun, pwede naman paluin.
Oh. Kaya nga. Boy, it was in by more than a ball. Here's Berbano. Gusto bumawi. Uy! Crisostomo, Berbano again. Condada, binuhay.
Oh, the play was going out.
Right. Condada gets it across. Eroa. Quick set. De Baratera with the left hand. Diaz across. Crisostomo. Berbano on the run. Cabriana. Abby Praka. Berbano. Berbano on offense.
Mahaba naman rally ito.
Eto na naman tayo. Suyat. Uy. Crisostomo. Berbano.
Jocaresa, Capriana, Praga, Eroa, Binuhay, pero hindi na maabutan ni Beoy.
Matay Praga with that top angle.
Natawa si Roger Goraev sa bagal ng rallying yun. Time out sa Sebastian. Daanin sa experience.
Sinabi mo. Nabwisit sa bagal ng rally.
Talo sila eh. Talo sila sa rally eh. Oh, 23-21. Dalawa na lang hinahapol dito ng Lady Altas. Jane Diaz na una sa net yung serve niya. Tatlong set point para sa San Sebastian.
Boy, ilang ilang service errors meron ng ano, perpetual.
Here's Perbano. Service error din.
Mali.
Ano ba yun?
Sinabi mo eh. You said it.
Okay. So, ito. Pasok naman siguro itong serve ni Cabriana.
It's just the clips, of course.
Ayan. Na, courtesy of Sheila Pineda. Oh, talim pa no serve. Lapiano. Cabriana, back set ngayon. Jocaresa. Uy. Crisostomo, quick set ni Varadera. Cabriana. Praga. Oh, nice setup here for Lapiano. Cabriana now, going to Suyat.
Another long rally.
Uy. De Varadera, free ball. Cabriana, Praga!
Well, you know that perpetual, hindi bibigayan ng basta-basta. Right.
Dalawang match point, dalawang set point, nice elba. Nitong Lady Altas, and they're only down by one. Cabriana serving once again.
Good
serve. Eroa gets to it. Zibanadera on the push. Quick set to Abby Praga. Lapiano. Nice defense by Praga.
Oh, but coverage is there.
Lapiano off the block. Condada. Suyat.
Oh!
Abunin ni Lapiano. Hindi na maabutan. Tabla tayo. 24 all. Kaninong kamay dumaan yun?
I think kay De Varadera.
Ngayon, race to 26. Continuing with her good service. Shaira. Here is Lapiano ngayon. Oh, Cabriana could not get there. Off the block. Lapiano gives another set point to San Sebastian.
Yep, what a time for that to come, no? I mean, we know that Lapiano has been inconsistent, but when they need her...
Okay, mga puto sa agad sa nangyibigay. Crisostomo. Cabriana, quick set, Abby Praga.
That could have been a little...
That is very close to it. Si Varadera, kinaliwa. Praga, yes! Tabla tayo, 25 all.
Boy, again, Noel, both these teams, evenly matched, it's just talaga yung spurt eh.
And missing both their leading scorers.
Yeah.
Tubino is out for Perpetual, at ito naman si Soltones is out for San Sebastian, now joined by Maru Banatikla, also out now for San Sebastian, due to that right ankle injury in the first set, and Sasa de Varadera scores again.
So again, no, the quickness of Sasa de Varadera. Coming next, I mean, getting her game back.
Malapit na niya makuha pati yung full timing from the sets of Tricia Crisostomo. De Varadera on the serve. Cabriana, Suyat, and that one is long, and that will do it. San Sebastian, konting pa-excitement muna bago just a bit. Ito na po, shaky-shaky play natin. When in doubt, Sasa. Ng Perpetual, hinabol na San Sebastian, and look at what happened. Simula ng fourth set natin, that's a good serve from Shaira Cabriana, and Abby Praga. Lapiano, oh, lusot kay Praga. So kanina, pinapatikos natin na medyo mabagal na simula ni Jolina, eto na.
Yep. Then, you know, si Praga also, no? Obviously, diba,
first game ni Praga ngayon.
Oh, and sandali lang, I'm sure, nag training yan with the team. So, she's still adjusting.
Wala pa daw isang linggo eh.
Oo. Can you imagine, ang ganda na ng pagka-gel niya, pero not completely, pero it's getting there.
It's Bea, uy, babad na ever since she came in that third set. And good attack there coming from Jo Caresa. Isa pa magandang bunot ito. Si Jo Caresa, they started with Enyong, and now Jo Caresa scores again. One all. Single block na lang yun eh.
No, but we want to commend the program also for Bethel kasi they produced new players.
Yeah,
no?
Exactly.
Jo Caresa, Suyat.
Si Bravo, nandyan din.
Bravo.
Ricosto mo. Bea Uy into the net.
Well, mistimed hit there.
2-1, Perpetual. So, Abby Praga. Out of the University of San Jose Recoletos in Cebu. Here's Ricosto mo now. Bea Uy off the block of Pauline Bravo.
Well, you know, that's the second time. Well, hindi nila nasasara kasi yung block eh.
Right.
Masyadong open lang eh. That's what ano, coaches will teach you eh. Kailangan kung mag-block ka, sarayin mo yung direction.
Well, you know, with the exception of Bravo, maliit itong lineup ng kuponan ng Perpetual right now.
But very athletic.
Labiano. And here is Suyat. Oh, that's off the hands of Uy. So 3-2 ang ating score. If it's Fun Family Pizza, it's gotta be Shakey's. Jamela Suyat.
Yun din, no? The athleticism of these players. Yeah, si Suyat, si Jogares. They actually parang parehong as a form ni Diaz, si
right.
No?
Isang school of development talaga nangyari doon.
Yeah, but normally kasi when you get players from high school, developed na yan eh. Just diba, polishing yan sa college. But ito parang they came from the same trainer eh.
Pwede.
Diba?
Oh, Gonzaga could not contain it. Can give due credit to Samia Kailar for reviving the program because the program has been highly successful. Four straight championships for the men's squad of Perpetual. Three straight for the women's squad.
Oh, it's their time.
Oh, pero before that, ilang straight championship din na San Sebastian sa women's, di ba? So we're talking about what, the last eight championships, last seven championships in the NCAA between these two teams?
You know, it really also depends. Swerte-swerte rin sa mga players na a-arrive. You know, the three players will join this school, di ba?
Right.
Like at that time for San Sebastian, yun nga, sila di ba, Natera,
ayun yung ano nila, yung four or five in a row na nakuha nila na NCAA championships. Marami rin yan. Nandiyan din si Benito.
Oo. Oh.
Di ba? Nagsimula yan dati kay Ginny Mondihar.
Yep.
So also in that lineup, Chang Anceta, of course, yung kanilang setter. At sa Perpetual naman, well, you have to also give credit to Jane Diaz, course, yung kagalingan naman dyan, Sandra De Los Santos.
Yes,
simula dyan.
I was gonna say that. Tobino, De Los Santos.
Jack Junela.
Of course.
Oh, the best libero in the Hi, NCAA. Jack. na iwas sa buffet daw, Jack, ha? Lit, at takaw. Oh! Jo Caresa, your defense is being tested ngayon.
Oo. But you know, funny, I was reading one of the tweets of Jackie dati. Kaka-training lang dito, training na naman sa national team.
Alam mo, nakakagutom talaga yun. Si Jack Junela.
Kaya pwede siya sa buffet.
Kaya, well, si Jack Junela is like less than 5 feet tall. As Jane Diaz hits it out. Ito si Jack Junela, nakakatuwa. Dinalo ko dati training ng national team. Tapos nga pa yan, sir, kaya ipapakita ko sa yung... Kasi fish bowl lang kinakain namin sa Rizal Memorial. Apa, dinala ko sa mga kasulok-suluka, nakahanap ng calamares. Pusit na breaded na deep-fried na ako. Ang dami niyang binili nun. Naingit si Dakis, naingit si Gonzaga, naingit si Balse, pinahanap. So, yun. Lahat na gano'n. Fried food na kinain ng pang national team. Six all. I would like to wish them luck, by the way.
Yeah.
They're in Bangkok, training para sa upcoming Asian Club Championship.
Ah, so training pa lang doon.
Training, pero sa San Nakupatom yung ano, yung tournament on April 17 to 24.
Doon din.
Sa Thailand din. It's about an hour away from Bangkok. Here is Praga. Crisostomo. Oops, that's too near for Berbano. Joust time and Dina Itawit. Good call by Rodrigo Rojas.
That's
or
right.
Liberato Benito, rather.
Si Cabriana talaga, she stuck with it. She stayed with that. And medyo na-intimidate na rin ng San Sebastian.
7-6. Perpetual up by 1. Axel is the official outfitter of the Shakey's Billy. Ito ngayon si Colleen Bravo. Short on the serve. We are tied at 7. Maganda yung mga reaction ni Bravo pag nagkakamali siya.
Anong bata. So,
I'm sure she is. Because as the official ball of the Shakey's V-League.
Mas bata.
Mas bata. Wala teddy bear.
Wala. Patented yun. Intellectual property.
Para kay Angel Vasquez.
Yeah.
Oh, De Varadera. From a standing position to a drop ball. 8-7.
Matters. Kasi obviously, you're watching the game. We're covering it. They're evenly matched. Yeah. And then, it's kung sino spurt nga kasi. It's kung sino bumibigay eh. Nagkakascore yung kalaban.
Double touch and Roger Goraya will contest it. Efren Gar, second referee. As is happening ni Efren Gar, tama yung tawag. And Roger Goraya is going back to the theory of volleyball.
Again, the volleyball 101.
Yeah. Rebano out of position. Tinira niya pa rin. Banggahan doon si Jocoresa sa si Abby Praca. Here's Suyat! Lakas ng tira.
Yeah, good call. It did go wide.
Yeah.
Kulang pa sa snap.
Pero I like the way Suyat has played today. 9-8 San Sebastian. Verbano.
Oh, good reception.
And Abby Praca, again, not the tallest of middle attackers, pero pag nabigyan ng magandang timing talaga, she can cash in.
You know what makes a good quicker? You don't have to completely yung back step. Diba? Yung when you, what do you call that?
Bueno.
Yung back pedal. Kasi some players, kailangan yung the right back pedal, 1, 2, 3, 4, tapos approach.
So you're talking about like Rachel Andakis?
No. I mean, in quickers. Ang maganda yung mga paatas pa lang, pwede nang mag-hop. Super quick. Yeah, and mga de Vanadera. Praca is also one of them. So if you're, for those who want to play volleyball or learning, if you want to be an effective quicker, you have to master that. Yung biglang tatalon ka na lang.
Isipo, sino pa yung mga ehemplo na nasa Jolina Labiano scores? Pao Soriano.
Oh, exactly.
Ito ba yun? Oh, hindi katangparan, pero hindi kailangan yung footwork na sinaset up pa niya.
Oo, yung diba patas pa, biglang papasok ka. You know? Practice that and you will be a very effective quicker.
Sa mga opener naman, kailangan lang talaga, pag binigay siya yung bola, palo!
Oo.
Ayan, Bea, uy! Misses.
She wanted to actually brush it off the blockers, pero walang kamay, patay.
Nag-iwasan lahat eh. And if it's one family piece, that's gotta be shaky. Spraka, pawis na. Parang isang linggo pa lang siya nag-workout dito. Biglang todo na yung binigay niya rito. Joust will be lost by Uy. Eh, ang laki na kalaban. Colleen Bravo nandun.
Oo.
So, 12 to 10. 2-point lead for the Lady Altas. Down by a set here in the fourth. Risostomo, nice break there on the set. Here's Jocaresa. Good timing by De Varadera on the single block. Praca galing sa likod. Binuhay ni Sasa. Jolina. Suyat ngayon. Jane Diaz. Suyat out of position. Crisostomo. Labiano again. Nice timing there by Bravo. Bea Uy. Off the hands of Bravo.
Buhay pa rin.
Oo.
Double. But remember, Rina, saying pagod na pala yung teams because ang haba ng rallies natin,
right.
Eh, no? Long ones.
And Suyat called for that one. Is it Suyat or Bravo? So now De Varadera serving once again. Here's Suyat. Oh, great. Attack there. Palapit na si Villegas. Binilisan niya yung tira niya. So still a precarious 2-point lead now for Perpetual.
Well, so far in this set, San Sebastian with already 4 unforced errors and the Perps with 2.
Combination play. Uy, Lusot. Praca. Grabe si Praca is everywhere ngayon. That might not make it. Suyat, napapagod na. Kailangan na niya ng konting inom-inom pag may time.
At pagkakausap sa bola.
si Colin Bravo yun. Hindi pa nagsaserve, ano?
Yeah.
Kailangan aralin natin yung serve niya. Laviano, Condada, Cabriana, Diaz!
Yan, nagalit na si Diaz.
Yan ang alam natin, Jane Diaz. Sabog-sabog lang na matira niya.
Sumabit pa yan, ha?
I've never watched her play beach volleyball, but she must be very entertaining.
Oh, yeah.
Pag naglaro yan. Soccer din.
Oh, can you imagine mga Diaz play against si Pineda?
Oh, ganun. Yan ang magandang match-up, eh.
Diba? Smart na.
Kapag meron tayong Battle of Champions, NCAA versus UAAP sa beach volleyball,
yeah,
that would be good, ano?
And let's call it the Noel Zara de Cup.
Huwag naman. Kasi hindi naman ako mahilig sa beach. Mapagkamalan ako, whale. 14, 13.
Ako yun eh. Si Shamu.
Shamu sa akin, si Free Willy. Killer Will.
Orca.
Orca yun. Ikaw, 70s naman yung tira mo ngayon. Ito ngayon, si Jane Diaz. Cabriana. Raka, galing sa likod. Crisostomo, itinawid. Kanya-kanyang adlib. Ito ngayon, si Crisostomo. Napagod kang adlib. Hinulog, Cabriana. Diaz, galing sa likod na naman si Praka. Ay, 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 munti ka na. Sino rin tawa na lang ng tawa?
Kanya-kanyang adlib eh, no?
Wala nang set-set yun eh.
Basta taas lang oh, na
taas lang ng taas eh. 14 all. Bea, uy. Condada. Cabriana. Ayan, si Bravo. Tinulak na lamang. Simula na naman ang adliban. Ayan, lusot na. A good hit there coming from Zarina Verbano.
Boy, again, no, Verbano. She has been, yun, parang umangat talaga yung game niya, no?
Talagang inaakunan niya, alam niya next year siya na ang elder statesman. Sila dalawa ni Bea, uy. Sila na elder statesman. Saka si May Crisostomo, actually, dami nila next year, ano?
Oh.
Na mga graduating na. Verbano. Cabriana. Diaz!
It's, you know, ngayon, oras na to, the veteran's time already. Diaz, Verbano, yan, magsa-step up yan.
Well, si Praka na rin, sama mo dyan. Sabi, tumatagaktak lang kapawis ni Abby Praka ngayon. This is probably the hardest match he's ever played. Na halos lahat kasi ng pwesto, dinapuan na niya. Bravo.
So, alam natin, fighter talaga.
Ay, oo. Verbano, Suyat, Cabriana, Diaz, Eroa, Verbano, Kahiyaan, Diaz, at Crisostomo. And the adlib continues. Oh, Abby Braca!
Six here. Now to Three Network. For only 25 pesos. Text UNLINK 25 to 6406.
Sana.
Joey, only call ang tropa.
Sana. Sana. Dalawa ang Ali ko.
Nol, di na pipili. Sa Ali Text All plus Ali Tropa Call. Ali Text All.
Ball player si Bravo.
Pwede, bakit
hindi? Pwede,
pwede.
Makakain yung sand.
Pag-iwat niya lahat doon na.
Di ba?
Suyat. Napalakas yung bola. Hindi, pwede naman niya gawin yun, pero huwag niya lang amoy yung bola.
Wala na, ano na yan eh. Given na yun, antik na yan.
Alam mo, kanya-kanya talaga forma pagdating sa serve. Kanya ka talaga gimmick, ano?
Oh. Kaya nga, the volleyball league is getting so much more fun right, and interesting.
Condada, kanina pa nagugulat pag nagkakamali siya.
And it's unlikely of Condada.
Oh, ang malupit na libero yan, ha? Kaya sabi nga natin, Jack Jonella School of Libero yan.
Normally, you know, very steady.
Right. Suyat. Eroa. Nasa labas. 18 all. Walang kurapan dito sa ating fourth set. So, Sarah Cabriana. Ito naman, may konting isip na matagal. Sa style Ruby de Leon. Sharp serve off the one leg.
And very consistent, ha, si Cabriana.
19-18. Another sharp one. Another ace.
What a time for those to come.
And Coach Roger will need some adjustment dito sa serve ni Cabriana.
Sino ba ninyo? Nagsiservice eh. Sino ba re-receive? Kayong tatlo.
Oh, yun ang Holy Week, di ba? Tawag doon penitensya. Ito ngayon. Set up for Lapiano. Oy, kung danay, hindi naman abutan. Ito na. Pagpupursige. Oh, kesa magkalbaryo, di ba? Ito ngayon si Trisha Crisostomo to put it in play.
Boy, talaga. Sobrang dikit ng
laban. Talaga, tandaan na natin at San Sebastian is playing without their two best scorers. So, this is actually a very good effort for the Lady Stags ngayon. Ay, Bea Uy, wala sa posisyon.
Oh, very sloppy, ano, the defense there.
21-19, Abby Braga. Ngayon pala nakita mapawisan si Abby Braga na ganito. Malamig naman dito sa San Juan Arena. Traffic. At ito ngayon, si Crisosto, panahitawid yung bola. Cabriana, combination. Suyat, lupot kay Sasa at sa Ibea. 3-point lead now for Perth. Ayan yung lumusot kay Uy at kay Zibanadera. Tatlong punto sa kabante ng Perpetual.
That's a great set.
And Uy, able to score.
Ganda ng set nun for Crisostomo.
Sa payan, both setters actually playing very well.
Solid game.
So ito ngayon, Sasa Zibanadera. Diaz, Cabriana, Bravo!
Smart tip. That's all you need, diba? That's all
yes.
you need.
Mas lalo na kung 6 feet ka.
Oh.
6 foot na rin kumalmot ng bola eh. So 23 to 20. Suyat on the serve. Nervano, Crisostomo, back set. Labiano! Di pa daw tapos sa Sebastian.
That's right. May fight pa left in them.
A good timeout here for Jason Sapit. Gusto na niyang maniguro na mapapuntang 5 sets itong kanilang labing dinedemo. And Jason Sapin, ito lang kailangan niyo gawin. Labiano into the net. 3
oh
set points para dito sa umpunan ng Perpetual.
Are we?
Tignan natin. Di ba, huwag tayo magsasalita na patapos. Huwag kayong magpanik muna. Hanggang makaabot ng 25. Oh, hindi pa makaabot ng 25 yan.
Uy, nawakan mo pa yung bola.
Hindi ko nawakan, ha? Pinapredict na ni Barry Pascual score. Hindi ko muna sabihin. Hindi mo naman sinabi kung sino mananalo. Sabi ko lang yung score. 24-22. Ang ating score ngayon. Bea Uy. Here is Diaz. Crisostomo. Verpano. Ayun.
Down the line.
24-23. Parang third set lang ulit ito, ah.
Again, no, si Verpano really showing us that she has that.
Take a look at this last play again. Sarina Verpano. This was kind of close. Pero ang bilis sumenyas ng ating linesman. So, Verpano, big factor dito para sa kumpanan ng San Sebastian.
Oh, tsaka ang maganda yung kay Verpano, sinugurado.
Oh, sigurado na niya talaga. Uy! Oh! 5 sets! Atin ang ating shaky-shaky play. It is Jamela Suyat going through the defense of San Sebastian contra Southwestern. Pag yun nag-5 sets, ewan ko na.
Oo, maama.
Diba? So, ito na po. Simula na po dito ang ating 5th set. Jolina Labiano, alam mo, I can't even keep track of all of their scores. Alam ko, marami ng puntos dito si Labiano, marami puntos si Verpano. Ayan na, ayan na, sige.
Labiano 16, Verpano 14, Zibanadera 11,
yan.
Suyat 19, Diaz 16, Braca 16.
Uy, maganda yun. Suyat 19 points. That's going to be a career high sa kanya. Here's Bea Uy. Good defense by Braca and Jocaresa.
Somebody had a bad landing.
Oops, that would be Suyat. Suyat, ika-ika ngayon. We want to see this one again.
I actually saw it.
So, hindi ka na makakatulog maming gabi.
Hindi naman. Yung landing talaga niya.
Pinapagpag niya, doesn't look like she's very comfortable on the brink of tears. So, second referee, Efren Ga, is checking on the condition dito ni Jamela Suyat, who's played a career game.
Yeah, very good game.
Okay daw siya. Tibay nitong batang to. Let's see what happens here. Landed on the foot. It's also the right ankle.
Yeah, umanan din.
Landed on the foot of Sasa de Banadera.
On the foot, and then on the floor. Yeah, the floor is what I saw.
Pero at least yung spray niya hindi inverted. So, okay lang, pinapagpag lang talaga yan. And Suyat right now favoring that right foot and Labiano into the net. Tabla tayo one all.
Cabriana.
Oh, make that Cabriana into the net. And if it's one family pizza, it's gotta be Shakey's.
I wonder ano nickname ni Cabriana.
Sayo nga.
Rihanna.
Wah. Yan ka, Brianna. Pwede yun. Kaya pala, hilig umadlip.
Oo, pwede.
And the block goes out from Jocaresa.
Yeah, and Verbano again. Being the leader, you know. I mean, what's nice about Verbano, she's doing it also through, I mean, she's showing it.
Right.
By example.
Siya na yung, siya na yung pinaka-veteran dito. Sila ni Uyen sa kaniya, May Crisostomo. So, she needs to show it. Of the regular players, ha? Siya na pa rin si Dabanadera. Cabriana now, going over to Suyat. Lala mong pilay eh. Kaya uy. Jocaresa, Suyat once again.
Oh, good chase.
That's a good chase down there coming from Iroa. Galing sa likod, Labiano. Bangga si Jocaresa sa Astias. At sabi ni Praka, nakikita naman niya sa replay. Yeah. Si Praka na naman, na nakaputos, nagbanggaan yung mga kampi niya. Hindi pa na, huwag daw ipangit sa replay. Yan, Axel is the official outfitter of the Shakey's Feeling.
Oo, oh, kasi mamaya kalahin ng viewers, ibang sport na
yan. Here's Verbano. Diaz is there. Cabriana. Suyat. Cabriana, back set ngayon. Jocaresa. And Jocaresa drops it in. Late reaction from Bea Uy.
Well, good sign for Perpetual. You know, their defense is, you know, working for them. Ito
right.
Naman ng San Sebastian. Parang nagtitinginan na naman sila here in the fifth set.
Well, maaga pa naman dito. 3-2 ang kalamangan ng Lady Altas. And again, Bea Uy has to chase it. Verbano, nice block there by Bravo. Buhay pa rin ang bola. Praka. Cabriana on the back set. Jocaresa. De Banadera setting up Verbano. Verbano!
Yes. Nobody home. Talagang walang tao dun sa corner of Perpetual.
3-all ang ating scores. Zarina Verbano also with a career game. Migasa, the official ball of the Shakey's Feeling. Bea Uy. Good serve. Here's Praka. Suyat. And free ball given up by Diaz. Labiano. Verbano again. Jocaresa. Sa kabila. Suyat. And that is off the net. Nobody touched it.
That's right. Medyo na-miss hit siya.
4-3. Lamang po ng isa ang San Sebastian.
But you know, I'm sure both these teams have scouted each other very, very well.
Right. Good serve again by Uy. And free ball given up by Suyat. Crisostomo, quick set to Banadera.
Oh.
And the Banadera scores again. So, dalawa na po ang abatery na ng Lady Stags.
Oh, ngayon naman, ang defense naman ng Perpetual, nagkakagulo, nagkakabanggaan ulit.
Right.
So, I told you nga, the emotions are the ones that sabi nga ni Rina earlier. It's who's more, you know, stable who win this game.
Tignan natin if that's going to hold true. Here's Verbano again! Grabe, Verbano. It's probably the most points I've seen her score a winner do that. Pero ngayon, magiging mas accurate na yung bigay dito ni Trisha Crisostomo. Pag hindi kay Sasa, sige mo, bentang-benta yung quick kay Sasa, hindi naka-adjust yung defensa para
open.
That was
a great set. Great.
So it is 6-3 right now. Bea Uy. In! Again, a bad read by Contada.
Oh, biglang bumagsak ulit. A great floater, sir.
7-3, a luxurious 4-point lead for San Sebastian in search of their first win
Ito, dalawang kupo na natin. Still looking for their first win, both at 0-1. Right now, sa ating team standings, Joe Caresa gives it up. Crisostomo, quick set. De Maradera again!
What a smart tip. Ito yung ginawa lang niya, power tip eh.
Well, 8-3 ngayon. Mini changeover tayo. Let's take a look again at the Bea Uy floater. No doubt about that being in. Kino may reaction to ni Kundada. And once again, Tasa de Banadera. Nakita niya, matangkad yung Bravo. Ba't pa niya padadaanin dun? So, 8-3. Bea Uy still serving for San Sebastian.
Another good serve.
Kundada stays in the back for Jane Diaz. Crisostomo, quick set again to Sasa. Jokaresa now. Suyat!
You know that parang tumingin pa siya sa court ng San Sebastian bago na itira yun eh.
I believe that's already 20 points for Jamela Suyat.
Oh yeah.
That would be a new career high for this young lady from Perpetual. Good serve once again. Verbano airborne. Heroa could not stop it from happening. At Jokaresa, maganda rin ang bunot off the bench.
Oh, and no, Perpetual, hahabol na naman.
Down by three. Suyat once again. If it's Fun Family Pizza, it's gotta be Shakey's. Heroa. De Manadera, it stays on the side of San Sebastian. Sasa gets it across. Ito kayo si Cabriana. Quick set. Good defense by De Manadera.
Right. Red well.
So, 9-5. Balik sa apat ang kalamangan ng Lady Stags. Balik si Villegas sa harapan. And De Manadera to put it in play. And here is the attack coming from Jane Diaz. Binuhay pa rin ni Bea Uy. De Manadera. Capriana, back set ngayon, Joe Caresa!
Oh, right through the blockers.
At eto ngayon, 9-6 po ang ating score. Joe Caresa, trying to keep Perpetual in it.
Oh.
Good serve by Joe Caresa!
Well, both teams ayaw magpatalo eh.
Naku. Mamaya ko na sasabihin yung record ulit dito sa Shakey's Billing. It actually involved one of the two schools. Na longest fifth set in the history of the Shakey's Billing.
Oh.
Another ace from Jokaresa! Put it in play.
Yep, they needed that kasi momentum clearly shifting na to Perpetual.
Here's Verbano once again. And Verbano drops it in!
How she got it in?
Dalawa kasi sabay eh. Si Capriana lumipat. Wala tuloy doon nasa gitna.
Oo.
So 10-8. Zarina Verbano playing the game of her life right now.
Oh!
Good serve by Verbano! 11-8.
You know, with their follow-through, nakita mo nilagay talaga niya eh. No? That she aimed it at that play, at that part of the Perpetual court.
Verbano inahanap si Joe Caresa. Doon pupunta yung kanyang serve. Joe Caresa receives it well. Jane Diaz. Crisostomo. Jolina.
Good dig.
And a free ball given up by Jane Diaz. Heroa. Crisostomo running attack Villegas. Kept alive by Capriana. Diaz, Verbano, Heroa, Lapiano, Capriana, open, Jane Diaz, chase down, and Heroa gets it across, Capriana, Bravo, Verbano,
still alive,
Lapiano into the net.
Oh, you gotta give it to both these teams, they're really fighting it out per point.
At pagkakapalitan ng tao dito, Bravo will sit and seeing action for the first time itong si Zarina Verba. So we have a Zarina Verbano and then a Zarina Verba. This is going to be very interesting. A lefty server. Villegas!
Oh! you know why? They didn't expect, or they haven't been getting the rush. Villegas hasn't been getting set. So, ang Perpetual didn't expect
right.
her to be getting beat. That's her second.
Oh, hinihintay nga nila si De Panadera.
Oh.
Pero may panggitna pa rin naman na isang mahaba doon. 3 points away. Crisostomo. Capriana. Diaz. Lusot. Hindi na maabutan niya ni Crisostomo. The lead is down to two.
This is a nail biter of a game.
And Jane Diaz. Again playing without Royce Tubino for the first time this season. Good serve by Diaz. Bea Uy. Capriana. Suyat! Very quiet. Doesn't smile. No celebration. And that lead is down to one. Timeout on the bench. But Jamela Suyat has had a career game. The 1 point lang ang nice score niya, pero panalo Perpetual.
Oh, but of course. So okay. this you know, based on the set that we covered, it's anybody's
right. game.
Eh.
Uy. Here's Capriana. Raka is back in front. Bea Uy. And Bea Uy scores.
That's what they needed, you know, Coach Roger said.
And here comes De Panadera in front.
Di ba sinabi na yan? Because si Sasa, he wants her in front.
And a timeout called by Jason Sapin. Leaving first after the serve. So, paano yan?
You know, that's what, di ba that huddle ng Coach Roger sabi nga na eh? Sanang ego, that's what he asked and he got it.
Here's Villegas on the serve. Suyat. Oh! Why? Ah, hindi na umabot, hindi na umabot. Kung tumawid sana yung tira ni Condada, that would have been legal. This is the correct call.
Yep.
By Liberato Benito.
Ginong pinball din.
Oh. Eto na. Tatlong match point. Para sa San Sebastian.
After 4 hours and...
And 14 days. Capriana, iniwan for Franca. Quick set, Sasa. Capriana, Franca! Hindi pa daw to tapos.
That's right. Again, di ba? Nobody wants to give here. No one's budging.
14-12. Shaira Capriana, may dalawang ace na kanina. Here's the sharp serve. Si Maru? Ingay pa ni Maru. Sasa, tinulak. Here's Jocaresa. Oh!
Oh, it's just down to one.
Eto na naman tayo. And here is the another serve from Capriana. Still match point for San Sebastian. Good serve from Capriana. Eroa. De Panadera. Tapos na! Nakuha na po na San Sebastian ang una nilang pagkapanalo.
Visit ako, matutuwa ko eh. And he was telling the coach of Perpetual. Ah.
That's right. Shaky play right there. Rizabel, De Panadera rising to the occasion.